ball has crept forward a bit, hasn't it?
Goals like that don't just happen by accident. They practice those free kicks over and over again.
Goals like that don't just happen, you know. He will have rehearsed that moment over and over again on the training ground.
But the hardest thing of all, Clive, is to do it on the big stage, and fair play to him, because that's a wonderful finish.
So much to admire about that goal. Look at this.